अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू द रकम टीवी एंड आई एम योर होस्ट अली हसन विद मोहम्मद उस्मान। एज यू नो डैट वी हैव एंटर्ड द ब्लेस्ड मंथ ऑफ रबीउल अव्वल एंड कीपिंग देयर प्रीवियस एडिशन लाइव, द रकम इज गोइंग टू ऑर्गेनाइज एन अमेजिंग इवेंट ऑन दिस ओकेजन। टुडे आई एम गोना शो यू व्हाट आवर कमाइट्स आर डूइंग। सो व्हाट डू यू से अबाउट इट ब्रदर उस्मान?
या देयर आर मेनी कलरफुल एक्टिविटीज हैपनिंग इनसाइड, सो लेट्स गो एंड ट्राई टू नो व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन।
सो एज यू कैन सी देयर आर मेनी स्टूडेंट्स बिहाइंड मी एंड राइटिंग समथिंग ऑन पेपर, सो लेट्स गो एंड चेक आउट व्हाट दे आर एक्चुअली डूइंग। Assalamu alaikum brother, what's your name?
Wa alaikum salam, my name is Muhammad Abdullah from 10th class.
Can you tell us what you are doing here?
Yeah sure, it is basically a 40 hadith competition and I am writing this hadith. In my opinion actually, the best way to celebrate this blessed month is to learn our teachings of our Holy Prophet, peace be upon him.
MashaAllah, very good, best of luck and hope you will win the competition. So let's go. So guys, as the student told me, this is a 40 hadith challenge and you can also see behind me, this is a 40 hadith hifz challenge. Let's know and learn the teaching of Prophet.
Assalamu alaikum brother.
Wa alaikum salam.
What's your name?
My name is Muhammad Qasim.
As we came to know that it's a hadith competition, so can you share any hadith with us?
Yes sure. قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ليس الشديد بالسرعة انما الشديد الذي يملك نفسه عند الغضب. ترجمہ: پہلوان وہ نہیں جو حریف کو میدان میں بچھاڑ دے بلکہ پہلوان وہ ہے جو غصہ کے وقت اپنے نفس پر قابو رکھے.
ماشاءاللہ. السلام علیکم برادر, واٹس یور نیم؟
مائی نیم از محمد عواب نتیم.
ہاؤ مینی حدیث یو ہیو لرنڈ؟
آئی ہیو لرنڈ 40 حدیث آف پروفٹ بائی ہارٹ.
MashaAllah, can you recite any hadith?
Yes. Ya ayyuhan nasu tubu ilallahi fa inni atubu fil yawmi ilayhi miyatan marra. Translation: logo Allah ki taraf toba kiya karo kyunki main Allah se ek din mein 100 martaba toba karta hu.
Qala Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam khairukum man ta'allama al-Qur'ana wa 'allamahu. Translation: tum mein se behtar woh hai jo Quran seekhe aur sikhaye.
MashaAllah. Ki hadith because our holy prophet promised for his shafaat.
With 40 hadith competition, they have also arranged Iqbaliyat competition here. So let's go and check. Assalamu alaikum brother, what's your name?
Ahmad Ibrahim.
Can you please share any verses of Iqbal with us?
Yes. Kabhi ae do jawab muslim tadabbur bhi kiya tu de. Woh kya gardu tha tu jiska hai ek toota hua tara. Tujhe us qaub de pala hai agoshe mohabbat mein. Kuchal dala tha jisne pao mein taaje sarardara.
And we have also another letter recommend here. And you please.
My name is Muhammad Irtaza Hassan.
Ho mera kaam gareebon ki himayat karna, dardmandon se zaifon se mohabbat karna, mere Allah burai se bachana mujhko, nek jo raah ho us raah pe chalana mujhko.
Thank you so much and we have also. And you please.
Chino Arab hamara, Hindustan hamara, Muslim hai hum, watan hai sara jahan hamara, tauheed ki imanat seenon mein hai hamare, asaan nahi mitana naam o nishan hamara.
The thing that really impressed me is the way of celebration of these guys, that these guys, instead of running seminars and conferences, these guys are trying to run a hadith of Prophet ﷺ with references and lines of Iqbal by heart. What about you, brother?
Yeah, you are absolutely right, Hasan bhai. Just like we personally experienced that every student out there, anyone you just ask knows a hadith with references, lines of Iqbal. So I mean, it's amazing.
Yeah, obviously, right? And we have also another competition there, so let's go and check out. So we have another competition here and it's a painting contest, so let's go and ask students. Assalamu alaikum brother, what's your name?
Well, my name is Mohammad Al-Akram.
What are you doing here, please? Can you tell us?
Basically, it's a painting contest and as you can see, the topic given to us is about the negative aspects of social media on youth.
Okay, very good. So what you have drawn?
Yeah, as you can see that I have drawn some social media platforms and they are forcefully taking away time from a man who is hopelessly pulling the time to himself. So the theme of my painting is the wastage of time. As you see that most of our youngsters spend most of their time in laptops, mobile and other devices like that. So these devices have caught us in their trap. So we need to build connections with books, family.
What you have painted, please, can you show us?
I have painted a guy using laptop and I have also shown different icon of social media in it.
Yeah, obviously, and you can see the guy is completely involved in using these apps. As you have seen, guys, we have taken interviews and opinions of these students, and I am honestly very impressed after seeing their confidence and passion. So what about you, Brother Usman?
Yeah, sure. I am also very much impressed, just like you, Hassan bhai. And I think that these kinds of activities must be held in future as well.
Iqbal, a poet of international fame. He is recognized as the greatest poet of Indian subcontinent in the century.
Javeria, please tell us the topics of our painting contest.
The first topic to portray in the painting contest is Lahu rulati hai mujhko jawano ki tanasani, and the second topic is Social media ke naujawano par manfi asraat. For painting, all you want is a vision in mind, a little guideline and some instruments.
Now let's go and take their reviews and the feelings of the students. I am very much excited to take their views, so let's go. This painting is looking so much amazing.
What's your name?
My name is Imra Javed.
In which class you are?
I am from 8th Khatija. I am portraying the effects of social media on Iqbal's youth. I am very happy to be in this competition. These types of competitions bring confidence to the students.
Okay, Nimra, thanks for giving your time, and your painting is so much beautiful.
My name is Rehab Fatima, and I am very thankful to Dar-e-Rakam School that they have arranged this competition. As you know that we are passing through a tough time during COVID, at this competition we shall learn creativity and other activities, and the birthday of our national poet Allama Iqbal is coming. So this is the best chance to perform.
Look at that painting. Okay, Assalamu Alaikum. What's your name and class?
I am Fiza Iman from 8th Khadija.
Okay, so what have you painted?
I'm painted a calligraphy, a poetry of Allama Muhammad Iqbal. And for our school authority to give us a chance to show our abilities. I'm very thankful to them.
Be aware of your worth and do everything to achieve it. Make an ocean from a dew drop.
Do not beg the light from moon. Obtain the spark within you. Thank you.
My question is that what has been taught us about cleanliness and chastity? Quote any hadith about.
It is a hadith from the book Muslim, and the number of the hadith is 534, and the narrator of this hadith is Hazrat Abi Malik al-Ash'ari radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. At-tahuru shatrul iman, taharat aur pakizgi iman ka hissa hai.
Jazakillah. My question is that what has been said by Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa sallam about having mercy on others?
This hadith is from book Bukhari. Hadith number is 7327. And Hazrat Jarir bin Abdullah Rasulullah narrated that La yarham Allahu man la yarham an-nas. Allah us shakhs par raham nahi karta jo logon par raham nahi karta.
Jazakillah.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Muhammad Abdullah Khan, and he is my friend Musa Farooq, and we are the students of Shoba Hifz Quran here in Bilal campus. So guys, as you have watched this video, and I hope you liked it a lot.
But this is not the end. Dar-e-Rakam School organized this competition in whole Sargodha region, including Bhavtawala branch, Silawali campus, Jhavriya, Jhajaki and Dalwal. 2,780 students participated in these competitions.
If you want to be the part of Dar-e-Rakam TV, you can also contact on our Facebook page, or you can visit the head office of Students Affairs in Umar campus. We have many more amazing things for you. See you soon.
So guys, as we have taken interviews and opinions of our comments, and you can also share your reviews right in the comment section below. So guys, that's all we have from today.
We will meet you in the next episode. Keep watching Dar-e-Rakam TV. Thank you so much.
Allah Hafiz. So guys, that's all we have from today.
We will meet you in the next episode. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.
Keep watching. I will kill you.